I went away for a couple of minutes and he's coming back down again. I'm a bit of a predicament for him, aren't I? He's got nothing to really wrap himself around there, so he seems to be trying to keep as much of his body in contact with the bark as he possibly can for grip. And it seems to be working pretty well for him. I'm going to back off a little bit because he can't really do anything while I'm here, and I don't want to stress him out while he's still a little way above the ground like that. I'm about 8 feet away from him now. He looks a bit more relaxed, but I'm not sure if he's gonna go for it. I didn't do it. Look, I think he's trying to hide from me.